It basically started in 1953 when Gayla sang this song as a 10-year-old girl, and she sang it for Columbia Records, even though she lived here right in Oklahoma City, and went to Columbus Elementary. And yes. It was such a popular song that she got to be on TV with the Ed Sullivan Show. And so the zoo decided, we just bought Genie the Elephant with children's pennies. Let's try it again, and this time let's buy Gayla a hippopotamus. And her mother said, we can't keep it in the house.
I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. I have met so many people and children who love the song. I get emails and letters, and that little hippo has just stuck with me, and people love the song. And so I just decided to go with it and enjoy being the hippo lady.
I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy.